Alright guys, welcome back to another gaming setup tour. I'm redoing my other one. If you haven't seen it, it's on my channel. I thought it wasn't good enough, you know? Like, I felt like I didn't put enough effort in. Like, my TV was left on BO2 and like some stuff wasn't like the way I wanted it to be, but you know what? I'm gonna redo it. You can hear the water going off in my house, and hopefully you guys enjoy this one a lot more, and yeah, so I'm going to start, this is my office area, and I'm going to start in my bedroom, then come back to here. If you don't want to see my bedroom area, just skip like 5 minutes ahead, and we'll probably be in here. So yeah, so you walk first into my, like, the room area. This is the stairways upstairs. The stairs go upstairs, yeah. Bathroom and storage room, then, yep. Then you come in here, and then I got my bed. You got dresser, another dresser, this little basket thing with my wraps, and it's called my girlfriend's brush she left here, body spray, headphones, candy, and that sort of stuff. We got chair thing, because I want a new gaming chair, but I don't know yet. Candle, because why not? Then we'll come over here. We got my iPad 2. We got my Moto 360 charger, which is currently on my watch right now. My watch, my wrist. We got IKEA lamp. Everything in here is pretty much from IKEA. Got my name and Otis, my cactus, and you can see outside. There's zebras, bed. There's Jeff the elephant, my door stopper. Yeah, there's just plant and alarm clock over there. Then we got my futon. We got two longboards, found the first one in a forest, and then this one I got for Christmas. I couldn't tell you what it is. I use it every once in a while, but I don't longboard a bunch. Then I got these two little plant things, and then in here is for me getting a hole in one when I my like because I golf. In here we got paint grenade, two lighters, three different knives. I don't smoke, so like, chill, but I work at a golf course and I found those, so I thought they looked pretty sick, so might as well keep them. Then you come in here, we got a little workout area. Then you come over here, we got TV mounted on the wall. I want to mount it on this side, like against the wall. That might be in the future, I'm not sure yet. We got keyboard, PS3 controller, Rubik's Cubes, PS3, jar thing, movies in the bin, something I made in kindergarten, DVD player, and the shitty cable thing. I don't know if you could hear that, that was my knees. Yeah, so then there's another exercise equipment, snowboard boots, snowboard, what's called weights, like pussy weights, but whatever. Then we got this window going underneath my deck, which isn't usually open. We got a light, couch, light, and then this area is this like my kind of little like memorial area where I have like everything that means something to me, like, aside from like my computer stuff, but like, I don't know, like this is a cute little like toys and stuff. I also got posters up here, which I might switch out, I'm not sure. Hockey stick, so we'll start up here. We got this plant from probably IKEA. Then we got my BO2 perks, which I made out of Jones bottles. Actually, I have one here. I'll show you. So yeah, see, this is a Jones bottle. And pretty much what I did was finished it, obviously. Then you soak it in soap water for about overnight for a while. And then you rip off the label and then just kind of clean it a bit. And then you fill it up with the liquid you want, dye the color, and then print off the... what's called labels, and then boom, there you go. Don't forget to dye it, and you might want to get some like good paper. Like I got like laminate paper, and it's a lot better than regular paper. So that's kind of a quick tip. We got over here, we got a bunch of stickers on my mini fridge for my Black Widow Chroma, my phone, my bars for my bike. That's where I got my snowboard stuff. Alienware sticker, Beat sticker. Hockey sticker, my mouse sticker, and this sticker for another bike part. We got my mini fridge in here, GP8 thing, I don't know. Yeah, just had some water in it right now. We got bike parts, so we got two sets of ODIs, ODI keychain, we got spacers, I need to switch out one of my spacers on my bike, headgear, and purple pedals. I'm gonna sit down. Oh. So then here I got a bunch of boxes for stuff like iPhones and my Motorola, my Moto 360, and another watch is in there. We got Elgato and that sort of stuff. Down here we got extra Jones bottles and stuff, my Holy Grail, which is literally a solid silver cup. So if I'm ever running low on money, I can just sell it for like 500 bucks. We got USBs and we got my pig, snowboard helmet, and my Mexican that goes on my Christmas tree. I got over here is my GTA guide and Mud Hero medal, because I like the Mud Hero, like the races like that. I always find those fun. Then I got my Canadian hockey jerseys when Olympics are on or whatever. And we got some Minecraft plushies that I got from a family friend. Oh. Over here is just some magazines and then nothing you haven't seen, which is the futon and that, and my feet. Okay, finally, we're getting to the good stuff. So, start over here on the left. So we got my mushroom down here to stop my door if I want to keep it open. We got my bathroom, which I cleaned, but I didn't do a very good job of cleaning, so I'm not going to show you. It's basic. It's a toilet shower thing. You can see me in the mirror. Yeah, so then we got this chair, and we got my sweater. Just a quick shout out to me and my friend's Spreadshirt thing. It's called Shattered, and they're really nice sweaters, actually. I love our sweaters. And this is one of our designs. This is probably one of my favorites. I'm ordering another couple different ones because I like it so much. And it's so soft. Like, I thought it would be shitty fabric when I first ordered it. Oh, but it's so good. Like, it's actually very high quality for cheap. I think it's like 40 bucks, not even. Let's see, I'll start up here. We got jars filled with pencils and whatnot. We got stuff. we got a dime there, because why not? Some tripods, a bunch of golf balls. These are what, like a Titleist 8 and Nike Shift and a noodle. Because I work at a golf course, so I always end up finding good balls and bringing them home. And then I got like my putter there if I ever get bored. Then we got over here, we got all my games, so my Xbox 360, my GameCube, which I found and I set up, so GameCube games. I need to buy Mario Kart again. I can't believe I lost that. I'm so sad about that. We got my PS3 games, some Lysol, because it's smelly, Xbox One games, then we got a bunch of books, a plant, and these, hey, you can see my hands, what's it called, like just baskets filled with craft stuff and that sort of stuff. Okay, if you guys watched my other thing, I complained about my TV being too high. Okay, sorry about that. Yeah, so if you look behind my TV, you will see all the extra holes in the line I drew to make sure. I kind of fucked up the first couple times, but you know, I want to be an electrician, but I had trouble putting up my TV for the first time, which is probably not good. Yeah, so we got TV mounted, perfect eye height. Like, this is my eyes right here. Like, I don't have to move my head at all, which is perfect. If I want to get a little down and serious, if I want to get like super try hard, I'll use this monitor. And I have, look behind, I have my HDMI hooked up, goes behind my desk, oops, and it connects to my Xbox 360, and it can connect to this, which is cool. So yeah, we'll start up. Jeez, I'm out of breath. Yeah, so got my Xbox One controller, gold Xbox One controller with the scuff on it. We got my plant, old Alienware keyboard, remote, speakers, and my Xbox One. Then we got in here, it's pretty sick, we got my GameCube hooked up through a hole there. Got this, I can play whatever I want. I want to play Mario Kart, but I have to wait till I get the game back. Got that sort of stuff, which is pretty cool. Down here, still a cluster fuck of. Uh oh. It's gonna bug me if I don't fix it. Oh, I know what it is. Sorry about that. Yeah, so that's a clusterfuck of wires. Yeah, so then I got my Xbox One TV. I'm gonna get a better TV, probably a little bit bigger. And I don't like these borders around it. I wanna get rid of those. Then we got over here, we got my LED strips that go all the way around my desk. And over here, then we got the receiver for them down here and remote. And I'll show you the remote. So if I just point it down here, I can switch colors to anything I like. And they have a couple presets like for parties and that sort of stuff, which is pretty cool. I usually keep it a white or like a green or a blue or something like that. Just a little light color, nothing too harsh. Yeah, so GameCube in there. Then we got, we'll start and then come back up. So then we got my Alienware X51. The specs will be in the description. Then I got my Pioneer. It's like a mix amp thingy for my speakers, which is 1, 2, 3, and 4. That's a giant ass subwoofer, which is pretty sick. Then we got Xbox 360 controller, that sort of stuff, nothing too special. Yeah, so then we come up here, and then we got this vintage water bottle, which I'll just move out of the way. Then we got my three monitors. They're HP 23BWs, Pavilion 23BWs, about $200 a monitor. Honestly, for that price, they're pretty nice monitors. Like, I like the stand, and they're good quality, and they came with all the wires required. Like, it's good enough, and they don't need to be like super ultra wide HD monitors. Like, I don't care for that. Like, I just want three monitors, so I got it. And most of my friends that aren't into like gaming, like, why do you need three monitors? I don't need three monitors. I only need one. I just have three monitors because I can have them, and my computer can support three monitors. And being able to have something like this and look like this, I just find it so cool. So that's why. Then we got my Razer Goliath ultra wide mouse pad. Then we got light remote. You can pick that up on Amazon actually for like $40, which is really, really good price. And the adhesive on the back of the lights are very, very good, and they don't fall off like at all. I just recommend taping them at the corners. That's what I did. Then I got my Razer Black Widow Chroma keyboard, which I recently added some new, like, this thing has no limits. I could legit spend hours customizing this thing, and I think it's just so cool, the keyboard. I can schedule each key to do the rainbow effect in different ways, and I could have each key flicker different colors. I was gonna do that today, but it'd take me probably an hour, and I'm like, no thanks. I got an Ethernet splitter, control thing for my other speakers, which is like, that's a plant. Where is it? It's one's right there, then one's right there. Oh, by the way, there's my Elgato Game Capture HD. Then we got Razer, what is it? Rat 5, Razer, Mad Catz Rat 5 mouse, which is a really good mouse. I highly recommend it if you're gonna spend a good amount of money on a mouse. The one thing with it though is that when you start up your computer, I actually have to like kind of wake it up a bit, because I don't know, maybe it might be just mine, more defect or whatever. But yeah, I don't recommend spending $200 on a mouse until you kind of have everything else. Then I got my Beats Studios by Dr. Dre, white, probably 2013 edition. I can't remember, they're so old. I remember buying them day one, which was good, expensive though. Got my HP printer, got a dock station for my phone, got a little plant back there. If you haven't noticed, I kind of like my plants. Then up here, we got a new basket. We got my Blue Snowball with a pop filter and cable. I got stress ball and some chapstick and paper in there. I got Henry the Buddha. We got an easy button.
That was easy.
And what's it called? Plant. Yeah. So yeah, that's
That's
it, really. This is my gaming setup. This is what I use to record and all that stuff. I'm slowly backing up on my chair. Yeah, so hope you guys enjoyed the video. Comment, like, share, subscribe. I hope this was a lot better quality than my other one. 1080p, so you know, trying to step up my game a bit. Oh, by the way, there's garbage and 2 stools under there. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, share, subscribe. A new video will probably be out tomorrow. Yeah, just about recorded, just finished rendering it too, so, which is good. Yeah, and also don't forget to go check out the Spreadshirt. I'll put a link in the description if you guys ever want to check that out. It's, good sweaters, good sweaters. I have 2 of them. Actually, I have 4 or 5, different kinds, which is, they're really, really good, and I wear them all the time, so. Yeah, thank you guys for watching. Comment, like, share, subscribe. Hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Peace.